New tonight, hundreds of people gathered at Gratz Park for the music from the Lexington Philharmonic. The patriotic concert is one of Lexington's many 4th of July celebrations. It's become a tradition for many. Tonight's playlist included the Star-Spangled Banner, the Armed Forces Salute, and of course, My Old Kentucky Home. Organizers say they're proud to be part of the celebration.
We are so honored to be a part of how people spend their 4th of July holidays with us, and something that is become a tradition for so many people and is kind of the center of one of their summer experiences, and it means so much to us to be able to share our music with our community in this way.
This is the first time the patriotic concert has been held since COVID. It serves as the kickoff for the Lexington Philharmonic's 2023 concert season.